50 years ago, 1966, an album came out that sort of took us all from the Beatles to the blues. And it's John Mayall and the Bluesbreakers with Eric Clapton. 50 years, holy cow. Still stands its own, you can listen to that anytime. It's a song from there, and it's a song that I heard, so, man, I've got a favorite guitar.